The Jeep Compass is a good SUV in some ways, but overall, it isn't great. It has nice cabin materials. The Compass is often dubbed a baby Grand Cherokee, one of Jeep's swankiest vehicles and lots of legroom, but it's plagued by lackluster engine power, a history of subpar predicted reliability ratings, middling handling, and some mixed crash test results. If you're not wild about or can't afford the Toyota RAV4 or Honda CR-V, you should consider a Jeep Compass. It's one of the more affordable off-road SUVs you can buy. Adding to its value are cabin materials that are almost at the same level as the pricier Jeep Grand Cherokee. However, the Compass comes up short next to the petite Jeep Renegade when it comes to off-roading at a low price, and it lacks the overall polish that you'll get from rivals like the CR-V. The Jeep Compass is one of the least expensive compact SUVs you can buy. Prices for the base front-wheel drive sport model start at $20,995 for 2018. Trim levels also include the Latitude $24,295, the Limited $28,340 and the Trailhawk $28,695. The Compass has 5 seats, and its generous legroom means that 4 of these can comfortably carry adults. Headroom is decent in the front row, though models equipped with the available sunroof will make it less comfortable for taller passengers in the back seat. Whether you have the standard cloth seats or upgraded leather seats, the cushions are supportive but a bit firm. Highway travel is not really the Compass forte. Alongside many of its competitors, the Compass feels slow to accelerate, is loud at times, and timidly downshifts. All models come with a 180 horsepower 4-cylinder engine, which can be matched with a 6-speed manual transmission, the standard gearbox, or an automatic. Put the Compass in the dirt and it shines. In this price range, you'll be hard-pressed to get better off-roading abilities from rival brands. Additionally, while many competitors have decent ground clearance, they typically get better grip by using an all-wheel drive system. The Compass, in comparison, has not one but 2 available 4-wheel drive systems. Models outfitted with 4-wheel drive also have 4 traction control settings: auto, snow, sand, and mud. If you want to get serious about going off-road, pick the Trailhawk trim, which gets on off-road tires, a crawling gear, hill descent control, and a rock traction control setting.